are some tips around self-managing your care that you would provide for somebody?